So, Lisa,
what
do you think about the fact that you're up on top of a mountain in Nicaragua looking at coffee, chocolate, and avocado plants?
It's pretty awesome. Never thought I would ever be here.
Yeah, and tell me what you were just sharing about the front porch.
As I was standing on the front porch, I was taking pictures of volcanoes, and I was literally eye level with the base of the clouds. It's pretty amazing.
Yeah, I heard. I actually heard we're up 4,000 feet.
They're not going to use it for baseball.
In the spring?